Good morning, everyone. This is Kaolin Kamikawa. This time, about how to hide ads on YouTube app, I have found it, so I will inform you. Isn't YouTube advertising too miserable these days? Every few minutes, an advertisement suddenly appears, which interferes with viewing. Moreover, when I read the comments, I get back to the beginning. This is stressful. If you have a notice before entering the commercial, you can put up with it.Suddenly becoming an advertisement can only be thought of as disrespecting the viewer. Isn't there another way? For example, before the video starts, I put an ad for about 15 seconds instead of 5 seconds now. You can't play the video until you finish watching the ad. Isn't there various other ways to deal with it? In any case, it is not possible for a commercial to suddenly enter during viewing. So, in the previous video, I used an app that replaces the YouTube app.We have introduced how to avoid seeing advertisements. That is, 1. How to use Safari Plus Ad Hide App, 280 Blocker. 2. How to use a browser app called Brave. 3. How to use a browser app called Lunescape. I introduced these three methods. And I was able to confirm that YouTube ads are hidden by either method. However, the method without using the YouTube app is I found it difficult to use in the following points. 1.I can't edit the comment. You cannot rewrite, add, or modify comments. 2. The chat function cannot be used. The chat function cannot be used except for the YouTube app. 3. The screen can only be displayed at 16:9. In my case, I am creating a video with an aspect ratio of 3:4, so it is displayed small. 4. I can't browse or write Community Orchids on that channel. I was not satisfied with the 4 points.After all, in order to watch YouTube, there aren't many apps that are easier to use than the YouTube app. The way to hide ads on YouTube apps is I have never seen it. However, for some reason this time, we have finally found a way to hide ads on the YouTube app. Well then, I will announce it. 1. When I display a video in picture-in-picture, no advertisement appears. I discovered this by chance. How to do picture-in-picture with the YouTube app?Currently, we know that there are three methods. For two of these methods, I explained it in my video before, so please have a look there. Also, this time with a free app called Pippin. I found that picture-in-picture can be done. This is an app that allows you to easily do picture-in-picture. I haven't used it at the moment because there are some points that are difficult to use, such as advertisements. In any case, you can do picture-in-picture with the YouTube app.So, I didn't notice at first, while doing picture-in-picture, I noticed that there were no ads. This is very convenient if you notice it, rather than living with a lighthouse. You can see the comments while watching the video in picture-in-picture, you can easily search for other videos, watch other videos, and come back later. You can also watch Yahoo Answers and emails while watching the video. You can also write notes with the Memo app. Currently it takes 3 clicks to make picture-in-picture,It's only about 10 seconds, so you may feel less stressed than looking at an advertisement. Especially when you want to watch a video while watching a comment, we recommend that you actively make picture-in-picture. Unfortunately, there are some drawbacks. You cannot see subtitles in picture-in-picture. This point may need to be used differently from other methods. For now, either using Lunescape or this picture-in-picture method, you can do picture-in-picture without seeing advertisements.I think it's a way to achieve both at the same time. Please try once. That's all.